Absolutely, but after they've taken the Hodlnots course, because there's a level of knowledge that helps to have when you're giving your own input and stuff like that. So I would definitely tell people to get involved in the DEN after they've taken the course to continue learning and to be in communication with other like-minded people that are wanting to all prosper together. It's a lot of fun. And there's great people all over the world in there.